Hello, my name is Walter, and welcome back to The Flash, Season 3, Episode 10. Borrowing from the future's problems, I just got some really bad news, and that's why it's not really sad today, and you know what, maybe it'll affect me, maybe not. Even though I watched a really good movie today, La La Land, I'm sure you've all watched it. I just did a little writing on it a little bit. I haven't published it yet. I will probably publish it maybe tomorrow, maybe the next day, I don't know. I really don't want to talk about what happened today, so anyway. Without further ado, let's watch Flash Season 3, Episode 10. The Flash. Yeah, just recap of the last episode, and yeah. The present of Barry is an apartment that they will share. Sorry, something stuck in my teeth. Nope. Thank the Lord. Okay. Remember what I said from Lucifer, or you know what? I haven't uploaded Lucifer yet, so. Yeah, I'm uploading Supergirl right now. Seems to be in kind of a hanging area, but hopefully it'll be uploaded by today. Tomorrow when you watch this, maybe, I don't know. Flash should most probably be the next day. Because I still gotta record, edit, and everything else, so. Oh, it's Matt Parker. Man, this guy's in everything now. Thank you. A conundrum. Sumptuous D. He's scooted by you, you know that, right? That's a straight up lie, Wally. What? Pizza pocket sounds good though. Is it not good, guys? I don't know, I've never tried pizza pockets. Science! Yeah. Yeah, that's true. Thank you. Maybe it's not supposed to be reversed. I killed him. Oh. Well, I thought he was gonna say I killed him, but instead, he said I put him in prison, which also makes sense. Well, there goes the phone. Well, you changed the timeline, man. Well, I mean, maybe not. Put him in ice. Put him on the bench. That was... I'm so mad about that. Well... Wait, is she a psychologist? Yeah, I mean, that's true as well, but. Another love interest, maybe? So that's no on the cure then. Am I right? Like, I thought that was it. I think she thought as well, like, that was the reason he called her over. Gift that keeps on giving. Well, I think you already know the answer, Flash. Like, the future is ever changing. No, you've seen it. When you change the past, you change the future. I mean, well, then again, he did fix his flashpoint, and then, you know, he went back to sort of the same future, but it's still a little bit changed, don't you think? Wow. Wrecked. Why don't you call on Kid Flash? Nice. Take his gun at least. Interesting. Yeah, chill, bro. He sounds like a drunk, but he's maybe, I don't know. Let's go the let's go of the balloon. Let's go the balloon. No, I don't mind. Her. Face together. That is true. That is true. Like I've always thought like when he gets the first chance, he like he can tell anyone that he wants. Oh, sweet. Yes. You can't choose one life over a thousand lives. You are now a superhero, Barry Allen. You need to make sacrifices. You cannot keep, you know, you cannot keep reconciling with yourself or telling yourself that this is not gonna happen. Well, the future, you know, it might be ever changing, might be cemented, but it's always gonna be something that triggers it. I hoped you had learned it from Flashpoint Paradox, but obviously you have not. How come you are not learning, Barry? It's frustrating. Hang on, McFly. Very good, fly back to the future. Yikes, don't fall in the trap, bro. Back. May 23rd, 3:23:17. Very. Mm-hmm. Oh. She still does. Challenge accepted. Is. Nice. Dreams of speed. Oh, shiz. They are running. What are those things? Where did he get these things anyway? Nice. Did he just dab? Really? Kid Flash. Well, now they need to make sure that the museum does not close, am I right? Oh, this cute. What? Okay. Yep, opens to Zabatar. Noise. Nice. What it? Yeah, it makes sense. I asked myself to give myself a few words, to give them a few words. It was slurry, but the end message was good. And I guess that's what's most important. Oh, we still got some more. Well, we had the logo, so I didn't know. Oh, there we go. Who is this? Is this Iris? Uh-oh. Why is she looking for HR or, you know, doppelganger, Harrison Wells? Like, that's something interesting, because, like, you know, he always drinks coffee and, like, you know, seems to be, like, the fast talker, guy who, like, just rambles on. So, yeah, that was about it, and, hopefully we'll see more of, Caitlyn's progression, maybe not that progression, but like how she deals with like her new like accessories, whatever. Yeah, that was about it, guys. So I will see you in the next episode. See you then.